So a couple of jigs here, the trip to Sligo, followed by the Colemans cross.